Let's learn some islands around the UK. Let's look at some big islands in Scotland. Orkney is made up of 70 islands, but only 20 have people living on them. People have lived on Orkney for over 5,000 years. You can only get to the islands by boat or plane. The islands only got electricity 60 years ago. But now produce more than 100% of their own power. The Shetland Islands are 100 miles off the coast of Scotland. There are about 100 islands, but people only live on 20 of them. The islands are famous for Shetland ponies and knitting. The Isle of Man is off the coast of England. The island has its own government, money, and language. And is where the tailless Manx cat comes from. The only way to get to the island is by boat or plane, which means that food can be expensive. The Isle of Wight is off the south coast of England. There are no roads to this island, but they do have a fast hovercraft ferry. There are three rocks off the coast of the island called the Needles. Some islands are so small that they do not have any cars. Like Tresco in the Isles of Scilly, off the coast of Cornwall. Electricity gets to Tresco by an underwater cable. On the island of Sark, there are only tractors and horse-drawn carts. Lundy Island off the coast of Devon only has 28 people who live there and no cars. On this island, they do not have enough electricity to be able to use it all day. Lundy Island is famous for puffins. Can you name the UK islands from the clues? Well done, goodbye!